Maria. Maria Kemma. I'm 27 years old. I'm married and I'm an English teacher. So now it's almost 5 years we started learning the Safi music with Mr. Rashid Hijawi. Okay, and we learned anything has a relation with talking about the Prophet and Allah. So anything has to do with the Safi. And we learned, first of all, Al-Madih, it's called Al-Madih. And later on, how to play with the instruments. As you see, many women use them. That's it. And now it's 5 years. We memorized, thanks to God, a poem of Imam Bosayri called Al-Borda, another poem called Al-Hamziya. Okay, and also the Andalusi music. We don't have time to give you some. We learned also which is another art. Okay, it has to do with Safi too.
When you say we, it's a group of women.
Yes, because I'm talking on the behalf of the women. Okay, so we are, as you see, 15 or 20 women. So I'm talking on the behalf of these women. Okay, so we. Well, for most of the women here in Marrakech, in Darb el-Erj, are from the neighbor of Darb el-Erj. They are houseworking wives, okay? Some of them learn how to speak and how to write. Whereas others don't even go to school. And thanks to this foundation, they learned how to write, how to learn, because there are many workshops, not only Madih music, there are many workshops of speaking and writing, of theater, of music, of French lessons. They are also here. Also, we have solfège. Okay, how to sing and how to pronounce the letters correctly and properly.
Yeah. And normally, the Sufi music, it's playing for women.
Normally in Morocco for men. Normally, but we break this this thing, and also women can sing the Sufi music, and can be good and equal like men.